Yeah.
Boom. Yeah, you're definitely right. The computer justice flawless blocks a lot more now.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah. I guess they wanna suggest people you can do that too. Thank you for that. Break your jaw, jerk. I can't remember which one was it. Is it triangle? I think it's triangle. No? No? Ow, 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 ow. I'm trying to leave! I can't leave.
Uh-oh.
I'm dead. But yeah, like... Hamster people use too. And usually with hamster, people use hamster and roadhog. I don't know why. Or Zarya. Zarya's good with everybody. But that's pretty much been like the thing that I've noticed. Like Sigma's good, but you gotta have somebody smart with him. But it's just, I just find it entertaining that once one thing has been meta for years, then they nerfed it. And then it wasn't meta anymore, and then when it comes back as meta, people get so comfortable. That's why I was very convinced when you chose Zarya and I chose, suck it, Cole. Well, what the?
Yes.
That was cool. What the heck? Should be over already with the fire.
Backbreaker. Jerk!
Wow. Cool. I want a piece of him, I want a piece of him, didn't you?
So yeah, that's why I picked Garrus for the fire totem. That's why.
Yeah.
Splattered.
Yeah.
Doomfist reference.
Because I knew if we like, it was funny because I just had that feeling. I was like, if we choose it, people are gonna choose two healers and two damages because they're so used to it. But the way we both play isn't like what everyone else does. That's the difference.
When I see that we're getting melted so fast, that's when I'm like, Zarya.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just absorb all of it and just shoot it back at them because then they can't do nothing about it.
Yeah.
The only choice that they really have at that point is to switch to a turret character.
Mm-hmm.
Because Zarya and turret characters, it's not that great. She absorbs it, yes, but the bubble goes away too fast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's honestly why I felt like when I was playing the role queue, it was so hard because no one chose Zarya when we needed one. It was Roadhog and Hamster died. Roadhog and Reinhardt died. Roadhog and D.Va died. We had Reinhardt and Zarya for just like a little bit of the match, and then the Symmetra got everyone wrecked, so one of them changed.
Everyone just keeps picking Reinhardt, Widow, and Sombra.
Yeah, oh! Sombra's been the case lately. What are you doing? think it's X? No. Square? Probably square. Ah! Ow! Ow. Oh, you poo-poo. Ow! 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 Ow. Ew. Ew.
Spit on.
Ow, ow. Both sides? Yep.
Nice.
Ah. Oh crap. Ooh. Yeah. Ew.
No.
Nice. Oh wow. That's cool.
Step on his toe.
Yeah. My dear childhood is right there.
It really is. He doesn't have a Mortal Kombat 2 outfit, so I can't match.
Mm.
Same way the last match started. Uh-uh! Oh, you had the kick. Ow! Oh!
Ah, opposite way. That was totally my bad. Guess what? Cat scratches, cat scratches, cat scratches. Now. Trying to block.
You should put me in before your life gets any lower.
Gotcha. Man, computer is just like people in real life to grab.
Yeah, you were saying. Oh, it worked! Nice!
Knock the further away from it.
Oh crap.
Oh crap. Uh oh. That's not good.
I mean, you can get his life down far enough so it doesn't blow up. A little bit more.
Oh, what the heck? That was a lag. That was random. Ah! If it still blows up, I'm gonna laugh.
No, no, we should be fine. It should be the blood one now that we gotta not stand next to.
Okay.
Oh, what? Nice!
What'd you try to do, Punk? Okay.
Yay! Headbutt! I forgot what his fatality is.
It's okay. You try to
look
raise
it
away. Oh, that's cool.
That's what happened. Now I remember. I took the augments off because I equipped these new items on him. Some of them I gave to Rain, but I forgot to give him augments back because I took it off of him and I put it on his chef's outfit.
He's like, hey, I wanna... He's like that guy that's waiting for housing. Am I gonna get that call yet?
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what happened. I gotta give him stuff. I gotta give him, like, bleed damage and things like that. But it looks good, right?
Yeah, it does.
It looks like a character I would play.
Yeah. I gotta get the rest of everybody else's stuff, too. Just
I'm gonna go with my main. Are you ready?
I would laugh if you learned Devorah.
No, I don't. I don't want to.
Shang Tsung, Johnny Cage.
We pick all the couples, but the one that you're least best with is Kotal Kahn.
Because he's not a real couple. Jay would never got with that guy. It's his imagination.
Kotal got with Devorah, and then left Devorah for Jay.
Nah, it was always Devorah. It's him better. Ow. Ow.
Tentaka. Uh-oh.
You got me first.
Okay. Bing, 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 bing. Weenie punch!
What the? Okay. Man, his life is gone already. I didn't even realize that. That's crazy.
Ah!
Uh oh.
Weenie punch!
Nice block.
Ugh.
Man.
I should have done more damage. I could try to come in and fatal him so you don't die, but I don't know if you want to take that chance.
Oh.
No. Uh-oh, get out, no!
Ah! It sucked my life. Does he have a brutality with the weenie punch?
I don't know, probably.
I hope so. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, he does.
Okay. Canceling. Why is he his itch?
Because you're sexy.
Can't even lotion them. Oh. Sensitive. They're getting sensitive. I think it's almost that time. Probably. The nipples are very sensitive right now. They're poking my shirt.
I'm gonna pick Johnny Cage again. Thank you.
Welcome. Yeah, I wanna do it again because I wasn't doing it right.
Johnny Cage. I wanna pick him again because I wanna see if I can get the brutality.
I wonder if there's like lotion specifically for these areas that I can use. I'll just try to put the vino on in a second. Yeah, they're very... Oof. I'll hear her entrance because she's Sonya. She's looking at Punk.
The special forces aren't going anywhere.
So much better.
Just as long as we understand each other. Fight.
I like how she delivered, aren't going anywhere.
Jerk.
Nice.
That's the kick I was trying to do.
Nice parry.
Thank you.
Oh! Get out.
I'll just let you in. He's not being nice.
Weenie punch. Weenie punch. No! I was doing a split! That shouldn't have hit.
Look at him, he gotta run! He gotta run! So many flawless blocks in the computer, jeez.
I gotta go.
Yeah. I blocked!
Oh, that, the ground, the sword on the ground is unblockable. That's not good.
What the heck?
I don't like when that happens.
It hit the totem.
Yeah.
You look surprised.
Where is the champion Raiden promised?
Looking right at her, Kotal.
Fight!
Oh man, I almost forgot a player. There we go. I had to at least catch it once.
Whoa, do something else. Do something else.
Excuse me, I'm rolling away. He really wants that crushing. No. Ow! What a jerk. He really wanted that crushing so bad. You saw him?
Yeah. Wake up, grab. Who does that?
He's trying to do that online speed up roll.
Yeah, get out of here. Alley-oop. Let's go. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah! Oh no, I missed the best part! I should have just done kick into knee, it would have been the crushing. Damn. Kolo got punched there by her dad. Kicked there by her!
It's okay, he'll respawn. Run through all the characters yet.